One problem. I might drive away back to Alon.
Perhaps the squirrel does.
I need to speak with you at once. At once, I say. Gentlemen, I apologize for my brusque tone, but whatever has lately transpired in Hellheim is completely unacceptable. I must insist you go get your weapons into state-of-the-art condition and then remedy the situation without further delay. Well, as little further delay as possible, then.
Sindri, you okay? What happened to your head?
Are you kidding? You did this.
I did?
Yes, with your bear claws.
I didn't know.
Hey, don't you two start up again. Can't you see my head pounding?
What can I make for you?
And, might I add, never do it again.
But this. I'm gonna... get that.
And if you must control the fabric of reality in the future, please do the courtesy of notifying me.
Hold on, wait one sec.
At your service.
In advance, if at all possible.
Chaos flame.
How you guys doing?
Alright, upgraded. Alright. Spartan. Oh. Hit enemy. Any new skills? I already got all the stuff for the spear. So let's continue.
And do try not to fuck up.
Wow.
Aren't you gonna, you know, reprimand me?
No. I am relieved. You are safe.
Okay. Wow. Maybe I should run away more often.
Atreus.
Kidding.
I love you guys.
So where did the new spear come from?
Brock made it. From Dropnir.
What's that?
Ring.
But what's its story?
I do not know. You were not there to ask.
Get him.
He's probably just scared. He was chained up long time. We can't hurt him, okay?
A desperate creature can be most dangerous.
I know. Come on, we gotta get across before he opens up more realm tears.
Oh.
Wind powers? Cool.
Did Odin ask you to free that creature?
What? No. Why?
Are you not working with him?
It's not what you think.
Whatever he promised, he cannot be trusted.
I don't. But he has something I need. It's hard to explain.
Oh, what? My health. What happened?
Jump up!
Okay, I just died. Come on, Chris. Alright.
gotta get up there. This ice is in the way.
I will handle it.
Oh, okay. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Okay, this one. These two. These two.
Enemy on the left!
Oh, he's dead. He's dead. Oh, wrong side. Wait, no, I actually need to get that. That too.
The wind from your wings.
I just now realized my mirror's gone. So I didn't bring them with me. Oh wait, yeah, that's right. No more.
Your work for Odin. You said it is hard to explain. Why?
I just need you to trust me. I know I have no right to ask. Can you anyway?
What does he have that you need? Why can you not tell me?
It's complicated. What about you? Why do you have a new weapon? I thought you didn't want war.
I do not.
It's complicated. Everyone keeps secrets. Sometimes it's the only way to protect the ones we love. And don't worry about Odin. We're not going back there.
That is good to hear.
Whoa. I'll take the blades out for right now.
Thanks for coming back with me. You didn't have to.
I am your father. I will always help, as long as I am able.
Well. That's good to hear, too.
Tell me, what were you doing in Asgard?
I was translating things for Odin. There's this mask he found and a magical rift that's connected to it. It's all sort of
complicated.
Yeah. But I met people my age there. Made friends. I think we're still friends.
You cannot trust those loyal to Odin.
It's not always bad to trust people.
It compromises your judgment.
Maybe. I'm tired of feeling alone.
Atreus.
Let's just figure out how this gate works. Okay?
Could be another book. Wait. Oh, I messed up. Okay.
Here's block when the gate is open. More than one sigil. Many arrows. You can chain elements. Dead. Enemy on the left!
Excuse me.
Huh!
part.
Oh yeah, I see. Very much.
Down. Look.
Come on, you gotta stop it. This is all my fault.
Oh, crap. He's dead. Hold up. What is this one? It doesn't do much damage. I think it's mainly like a knockback or something like that. I don't know. I'm not gonna. Let me get Valor actually. Well.
Atreus, I do not want you to feel alone. But your decision to go to Asgard helped me understand.
Odin doesn't want Ragnarok. I know I can't trust him, but I needed his help. Ragnarok happened.
I would have helped you.
No, but wait, he's right here.
Who's right here? Oh, no, but...
okay, okay.
Holy
it's
crap!
It's okay, boy. It's all right. Just calm. Calm. We just wanna.
That was Dang it.
That was cold.
What the? I just started. Bro, what the heck? Weapon fade away too.
Come on, you can squeeze through here.
Where? Oh, okay. I mean, yeah, obviously.
If Odin truly wishes to avoid Ragnarok, then we are in agreement.
Yeah? And what's that spear for?
To protect you.
Don't you have other weapons for that? What are these guys doing here?
They are dead.
Oh, yeah. Fair point.
He's dead.
Traveler, I hate fighting these guys when they're alive.
Oh, man. How am I gonna kill this man?
Behind you! Incoming!
How are they not damaging him?
Do you need help here?
said do you need help?
I'm gonna try to kill this kid right here. Oh my. Who is this man? What do you think, Chris? Oh my God. I don't like this thing. How am I supposed to kill him? What's his weak spot? Do I have to fight him?
Traveler, I hate fighting these guys when they're alive.
Bro.
He's behind you! Look out!
Over there.
Behind you, mother!
Bro, what is he doing? What? Hold up. Okay. My God. The clip wasn't saved with the boss. Come on, man. Dang it. Can I restart my checkpoint at least? Let me see. Will it just take me back? Yep.
It is over.
I wish it didn't have to end that way.
Can't fight him anymore.
It's my fault he got loose.
If he's dead. Another video.
Sometimes there is no other way.
I know. Unload part. I'll just see. Okay. Well, there was an insane fight. It's so sad how I couldn't record it. Come on, man. I forgot. What the heck? So stupid. Alright, well then, let's just continue to go.
Can we just go home now?
What do you think we're gonna do?
Close my heart to it. Another locked door. It's not gonna stay open. Here's behind that gate.
Yeah.
There's gotta be a way to free, right? Guess sigil arrows don't work on that.
Actually.
Maybe we can use my sigils to carry the frost to the gear. Guess sigil arrows don't work on that.
This is not working.
What about the counter one? They could make a bridge for Frost. You okay? Kate thought. Can you...
Oh, my... Onslaught shield. Yeah, I'll keep that, but I don't know.
Again?
Atreus!
Thinking.
Okay.
Atreus!
Can you lift the gate so I can help again?
Yeah.
Or I'll just wait here.
Come on. I'll do it again. Okay, I'll shoot that there. Okay. Oh, hold on. Okay, there's that. Oh. Okay. Here you go.
Hard work on. I sought the Norns. They told me. Heimdall intended to kill you in Asgard.
Heimdall? The Norns? I thought you didn't believe in that.
What is that? Whoa! What a boy, he's alive?
How?
Gotta go! Come on! Through the hole in the floor!
Oh my god!
Came
go,
back. Go! What do we do?
I do not know.
You don't know?
Do not stop. Run.
Oh my god.
Stair. Outside. Hurry.
Behind. Don't care. Just keep going. Just keep going. Oh. God. That's my meta thing.
Oh.
Garm. How's this man alive?
Jump.
Keep going. Yeah,
we can't find him. The dead will keep flooding the realms. The realms will collapse.
You must learn to calm your mind.
Maybe I've learned I run better on chaos.
What else did you learn?
We work better when we trust each other. You hear that? Where is he? No!
God! I'm back. Chase!
Now we fight!
Can we kill him for real?
Use your spear and attack him! Use your spear! He's got a half weak point!
How long do you keep it up? We gotta wait till he gets here. Oh, okay, that's it. Come on, Chase. Get up there.
Please work, please work, please work! I'm sorry!
Did we do it? Is he done?
What happened?
What'd you do?
We gotta find him. Come on.
What did you do?
Well,
oh man.
Guess he came this way. Let's find another way up.
What did you do?
At the house. The spell you saw me do when Fenrir died. I didn't know it then. But I accidentally put his soul into my knife. Souls are powerful, so I thought maybe Fenrir's could
change its nature.
Yeah, let's see if it took.
When I found you in Midgard, before Freya attacked, you said you needed to protect me. Why?
I saw a prophecy. You were in my arms. Dead.
I saw it too. In Jotunheim.
What? You knew? That's why you've been training me so hard.
One day, you will have to survive without me.
Not gonna happen. I won't let it. I won't.
All journeys come to an end.
Not ours. Not like that.
Garm.
Okay. Sorry, I heard you. It's over now. I promise. Fen? Are you?
Oh! Holy crap! Is that for real him? What the heck? looks so cute.
I missed you too. Didn't know if that would work. We did it.
How is this possible?
It's giant magic. I've been learning things.
In Asgard.
This has nothing to do with that.
More secrets?
No. A promise. Even that someone's trusting me to keep. Like you kept your promise to Mom? See what I can do when you trust me?
Oh.
That's cool.
Our next move.
So, when the Nords told you Heimdall was gonna try and kill me, that's what your spear's for, isn't it?
It is.
Heimdall's a jerk, but that's not who you are anymore, right? A god killer? You don't want war.
No, but I will do what it takes to keep you safe.
It's open. Maybe we can use the sigils to freeze the gear up there. Elka!
But where?
Guess sigil arrows don't work on that.
Wait. Oh, I messed up. I can't move enough.
Trust the fates. Why do you care what they say?
When it comes to your life, I can take no chances.
Taylor,
I'm hungry. I can't believe it. That was so cool.
Look, Frostwalker. Should we talk to her?
What is that? We'll sit here and talk for a minute.
Asperger! Garmulesa Gerku!
Ew.
Stairs to close and not to expect thanks. They shouldn't have been open in the first place.
She is not wrong.
All right, let's continue. There we go.
Gateway got buried.
I have it.
Okay.
What's wrong?
Chased you away.
Without you? I got reckless. Overconfident. Made stupid mistakes. I don't know why I thought I could do this alone. You were right.
No. Journey together. You have grown into a warrior worthy of your namesake. I was the one who was not ready.
You don't have to be who you were just because I'm not there. Let's make a promise. I'll listen for your voice in my head when you're not there to guide me. And you do the same. Right? I need to know you'll be okay without me.
Atreus. I am sorry.
Don't be sorry, Father. Be better. Let's go home.
To Sindri's house?
Nothing is written. That can't be unwritten. Remember? We should.
That
prophecy. Find our choices.
Then we will make our own destiny.
Do you want to take care of anything before going back to Sindri's?
No. First, we retrieve Mimir. Then you can tell us what you learned in Asgard. After that, we shall see.
You really do think of him as a brother. What about Freya? Seems like she moved in while I was away.
Once she turned her hatred back to Odin, she recognized our interests were aligned.
Huh. I tried convincing her of that, but...
When was that?
Oh. Before I started telling you where I was at night.
I see.
Hey, she didn't kill me.
I said nothing.
Okay, come on, let's go. Some of the textures that weren't loaded in
it. How did it go?
The beast should trouble us no further.
Well, that's a bloody relief. So you put down old Garm, did you?
Yeah, sort of.
Atreus, your decision to go to Asgard after all he's put us through, I'll never understand it. But I hope you at least came back with something we can use.
I hope so too. Come on, let me show you what Odin's up to. Here's what he cares about most.
What the?
More than Ragnarok or anything, is this mask. Anyone recognize it?
That thing? Ugh, it's a dead end. He's been faffing around with that since before I knew him. To be honest, I thought the giants were just having a laugh with that one.
Okay, fine. No.
What was the point of it?
This mask is no fraud. The giants didn't make it, and only a few of them ever glimpsed it in their visions. They never knew its origin, but some believed it was a way to gaze into the secrets of creation itself.
Is it an oracle?
Much, much more. Imagine becoming one with a source of infinite knowledge. This is why Odin tortured me.
What? That mask.
So what do you think? Know it?
No. It's one obsession he never saw fit to share with me. But I'll tell you this. Even when Odin speaks the truth, his purpose is false. Either way, it's a mistake to let it distract us. Is Heimdall our focus or not?
We will rewrite our fate another way.
Then I'm going back to Vanaheim. If we're not taking the fight to Odin, I should help my brother stand against him.
We will join our when we can.
I'm gonna study my notes on the mask, see if I can think of a plan.
Well, unless you go anywhere, craft something.
And listen, for everyone. You know I've never heard any of you on purpose. Well, so you can turn into a bear by accident.
Level 5. So close. I'm gonna do.
Well said, Tia. I believe you just might.
Okay, well, I'm gonna end this one here. That was kind of crazy. It's kind of stupid when I didn't get that boss. It was a little late.